Right, now we're going to take a look at marine lighting options for small boats, specifically how I've set up my 1550. Now, being an open fishing boat and wanting to extend my fishing time from the wee small hours in the morning when we're heading out to, well, late in the night or even all night when we're out sword fishing, I've set the lighting up accordingly. So the main feature is I've got six of these little LED strips, and what I like about these is they can be switched down here on my helm. So at the moment I've got them set to red. I can switch those off, switch them on from the helm. But because I've got six of them spread around the boat, I can have lighting zones. So you can switch them individually. At the moment they're set to red. I can flick them off, or I can flick them on to being a nice bright white light. So if you really wanted some decent light, you can see I can switch these all over. And you can select the ones that you want on. You can either switch them from the helm, or you can switch them from the unit itself. And I've got another one back here. If I flick this one on, you'll see I've got a nice soft red light here. So I'm not going to ruin my night vision if I was fishing at night, but if I really want to see what I'm doing, boom, I can flick that through. And they put in so much research at what lumens work, low current draw, so you're getting real bang for buck in terms of how much current draw and how much light you're getting. And the key with Hella Marine is the word marine. They make these for the saltwater environment. So they're all designed and tested rigorously here in New Zealand. I've been through the facility. So don't muck around with your lighting. Check out Hella Marine. They have got literally hundreds of options for all sizes of boat, but including this guy here, which is allowing you to see me at the moment. This one here is the Hella Seahawk. You can see plenty of light pumping out of this guy here. Now, this is one of the smaller Hella Seahawks, and I've got just the one. That's all I need for this boat. Floodlights the whole deck here when I need it flood at the back, but I've got it on my railblazer pole here. I can spin it around so I can illuminate the front deck if I'm fishing up there, or with these railblazer fittings, I can pop it off and I can clip it on another fitting, like over here for instance. And now, if I'm fighting a swordfish at night, I can floodlight the water. I could have it on a pole, I could put it on this fitting over here, and I find it gives good value for money, but more so in the case of this boat, it gives versatility without cluttering the boat. I can just have that one light, again low current draw, and illuminates the entire boat. Now these LED lights and floodlights are perfect for helping you see what's happening on the boat or around the boat, but we've also got a searchlight, and this is just, again, Hella Marine. One that just plugs in to your 12 volt socket, and it just allows me to search around where I need to search. And then I've got a handy, nice little handy mount that I can click it on here with my railblazer port, so I can go hands free and spot what's going on in front of me. The last little light that I've got to show you is our underwater light, and this is an Ocean LED. Now, I've been using these for a number of years now. Help me raise fish. They're bright enough that you can raise fish during the day on them. I have them strobing when I'm game fishing. And just on the single switch, you can on, off, just flick the switch, and that's strobing now. That really lighting up, flashing blue like that. I've been in the, spent a lot of time in the water filming marlin, and I've watched them flashing up blue. So you can imagine Marlin sees that flashing blue, he's going to think that some of his buddies are in on a feed, and he's going to come up and have a look and see your lures or your bait and eat it. And the other mode you can put these lights into, again, it's just a sequence of switches, is you can have them cycling. So they just cycle through all the different colours. So you can have your blue, purple, you can see it cycling through pink and red at the moment. In general terms, green is best for green water in terms of penetration, and when you're out in the deep blue stuff, blue is your best colour. There it is, just with a number of simple and cost-effective lights. It really can change the setup of any boat, in particular this boat, which allows me to fish right into the night.